We are finally back.
PPPU.SWF.
I just want to get this. Okay, you do it.
Welcome to the Tatsunoko stream, guys.
Welcome to Salty Arcade 9. As you tell me.
We're with Joeyjoejoejoejoe. This is a British lad.
Hello.
I'm with Sonickick, which is the main host.
Thank you.
And I'm Demifiend, I'm talking. We got Watson, the resident 14-year-old.
Oh, I put it on training.
What's the training?
Let me out.
You got
it. Oh. To another great start.
And we also have the newcomer, his name is Honk.
I can't play games.
Here, let's try, you know, before we start playing netplay with them, why don't we try netplay with us?
Alright, Tatsunoko versus Capcom, Sonickick versus Joey. Sonickick going in with Ryu and Ken the Eagle, Joey going in with Ryu and Morgan. This is...
There we go. Oh man, we unlocked G3 Helmet and Beautiful Joe.
Nice!
Truly. Really high level let's play. Already unlocking the characters.
This is how you know we're better than your PewDie guys and Mark Zuckerbergs.
Alright, here we go.
Yo, Honk, let's try our net play before we end up screwing anything up.
My choice of character is based on how close they are to the default area.
I'm ready, baby.
Alright, he's in Rhode Island, so he doesn't even exist.
Yeah, I don't.
Frank Weston, bad soup.
Bad soup.
Demifiend's actually lost his mind, and I'm just
dude,
in.
Dude, Tatsunoko versus Capcom, more like Street Fighter 3.4.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God, this music.
I'm gonna close that stream to get the extra ping. Oh, that didn't even go anything. How sad.
Oh, my God, these combos.
He doesn't have the back to me.
Oh god, I'm getting wrecked.
Okay, it works.
Oh, you F.
Shoot.
You picked arcade, you scrub.
I did? That was me? Yeah. What?
Wait, why is my controls, like, not even doing well? I'm always moving left, what is it? For some reason, Dolphin not being very friendly.
Wait, what the? Oh my God, Joey, you can't even let me play anything. You can't even let me play the video game.
Dude, playing video games is degeneracy. I'm saving you.
Let's see. All right, let's redo this, Honk.
You didn't even let me play the video game. I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. Yeah, I can't believe you sounded more Irish.
You've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Yeah, Ethan!
What's the key bind to put it in full screen and out of it? Isn't there a button for it?
Have you tried Alt F4?
Oh wow, thanks.
But did you actually Alt F4 or is the game just frozen on us?
No, I didn't actually. I'm not stupid.
Shoot.
Versus.
I like that F-Zero style music. Bat titties.
Wait, Ryu and Morgan, what are you? Joey?
I don't know how to play at all.
Dude, I have a very good setup. I have two characters who play exactly the same, except one's got mixed and one just hits like a fucking truck.
Well, this is probably the best we're gonna get Tatsunoko to run.
How do you fight this thing?
Oh, you!
The stutter will always be there, by the way, because it's the way Dolphin works.
I realize why we're so much stuttering. Freaking Watson's in the third controller port.
Oh, wow, rip.
This ain't even pure.
So much health! How do you fight this? How do you fight this?
Alright, after this, we're gonna... There we go. Alright, now it's much more cleaner. A little bit.
Is Z-Lightning supposed to be like a meme character? What is this?
You still got hit by the zombie.
The G-Lightning combo is hit, yeah. I had to get that out of my system, sorry.
Is he supposed to be like a meme character? Sir, you... Is he supposed to be like,
He's meant to be a boss character, but you can block him by getting through mission... By getting through fight 50 and 100 in survival mode.
Ah.
It's like... I'm going to character select.
I don't remember what it was called. Giga Bowser. It's like fucking Giga Bowser.
What the heck is Giga Bowser from?
Smash Brothers.
Mimi?
Yeah, Mimi.
It doesn't even have a real use.
Oh, maybe I should show off the sick Alex instant kill combo.
Wait, Alex has an infinite?
No, he has a combo that just does so much damage it kills you.
I think also... Oh, some of it does have to do with the fact that you and I don't live in the UK, so...
It's a super jump.
You live in the UK.
Super jump. Oh, wait. Super jump. Oh, my God. Super jump. Super jump. Dash. Double jump. Dash. I love it.
These goddarn... Oh my goodness! Infinites. Just kidding.
But a double snap's not an infinite, you see.
Oh man, this lag. Oh, save me.
Oh god, save the queen! Our fastest regime! Ooh!
I blame lag for everything.
Oh, wrong super. Or are you just jumping?
To avoid.
Like, you like jump like 7 times.
Yeah, and it worked.
Shut up.
Damn, this lag is like...
This is pretty bad, yeah.
I just want to show off real characters.
What you have?
I want to show off the better ones.
Oh! Oh, your Ryu was also getting... I was in the mix-up, thanks. Nice.
Fuck.
Alright, so our lobbies work. That's cool. So whenever
I think we're finished with this.
Turn up to 30 and try again. Turn up to 30.
Alright. What we're gonna do, yeah. Oh my god, we are such professional streamers.
Hello?
Oh, sorry about that. I turned it up to 30 and starting.
Game restart.
Hello? Dolphin. Dolphin.
Dolphin's extinct.
Oh, here we go.
Literally nothing on my end is still on this.
I got to the Wii screen.
Crashed.
Oh, it crashed for you?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, I'm trying to set this up.
Alright, I'm back in the room.
Okay. Let's try again. Yeah, just to make sure. Trying again. There you go. Alright.
I'm gonna have to reconfigure my controller.
That's okay.
When do I swap off?
Whenever like Demi or Watson are ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, I gotta. Okay, there you go.
Well, I'll play one more since I'm on now.
Yeah, we'll play one more. One more. One new one.
I don't get it. I've made sure every button's like what it should be. Whenever I go online, it's.
Let's not just have it at, let's just have every admin to work at.
Oregon is. Mega Man Nutting.
What?
Mega Man Nutting.
That's it. Where'd the Rule 34 bot go? Mega Man.
Hello.
Hello, Watson.
See me in Tatsunoko. I'm not Tatsunoko Osu, I mean.
Tatsunosu.
How can you
just do?
Yeah, no. Oh. Come on, Mega Man. I know you can do something.
Something. Mega Man Vault Knot has to be like the worst character, I think. I don't even know.
He is. He's pretty bad. He's.
But he's got the lemons, you see.
Okay. I'll play one more then.
Alright. That was pretty good.
Ooh, Watson versus Sonic.
Play makes it slightly hard to do.
Until Sonic sees me in Tatsunoko, TBH.
Well, we are playing Tatsunoko.
Yeah, but no one's playing Tatsunoko with me. And I'm just here playing OC, Attack on Titan, and freaking out. Maybe it's going to taste more.
You think I know any of these combos?
What the heck, schmuck with sexual content? Freaking sign me up!
There, I not a perfect.
Oh my god, I'm actually gonna run out of health here. I'm gonna be mad.
Whoa! I hit Ryu. I hit Ryu.
I'm not playing this whole thing.
Ah!
Nut shot. Alright then.
You know what? Let's play Freedom Dive. How about that?
No.
Okay, I'll leave and then you can.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, let's just.
Alright, GG's. Thanks for having me on the stream playing Video Yegos.
Video Yegos. Alright. Alright. Who?
How long till someone sees me in Tatsunoko SM?
Let's go right now then, if you're asking so much.
Right now, boyo. You're about to play Tatsunoko with your life.
It's
your life.
Watson, just join
my life away to Tatsunoko.
If you lose, you're going right to the Shadow Realm, bucko.
Frick, not the Shadow Realm.
Alright, alright, Watson, get your ass in here.
Oh, he wants your ass. Freaking gay.
Yeah,
ooh,
it's pretty
gay. Put
that
gay pad buffer at 15, man. We're gonna play this.
It's at 20 already, dude.
No, put it on 15. Look at that ping. Don't tell me you can't put that pad buffer on 15. Come on, Sonic. I'm not playing with, like, freaking.
Yes, you are.
Away.
Yes, you are.
No.
Yes, you are.
Why do you. Thank you.
Yes, all you're gonna don't. Do is. This is all you're gonna do is be his owner, like fucking always.
Boomerang!
Literally, all you do is play zoners. That's why I don't like playing with
Tatsunoko.
You. Yeah, even in Guilty Gear, you play freaking Eno. And you. A non zoning character.
Joey is messing with your waifu. What do?
What do, my waifu?
Talking shit too about your waifu.
Beautiful Joe. Frank West. Zero. Oh boy, we get to fight more Unga. It's Unga on Unga action.
Hey, at least I ain't a scaredy cat. It's better to be Unga than to be a scaredy cat.
Actually, I mean, like, I play zone with Johnny and nobody calls me out for it. Or if I do end up playing zone with anyway, Johnny. Also, why is one of our bots riding the Anaconda? It's the lag.
And I haven't played Tatsunoko in like forever.
It's the lag.
Is it the lag shack? Is it the lag shack? Hit me up with those high tier Saki players.
Go down.
Boomerang! I keep getting frame drops, like, just as I'm about to do my heavy punch. It sucks. Why you always frame dropping? Well, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
Wait, huh? Do you play shmups at all?
I played a little. I beat Fanges.
What? Wow, okay.
But until, like I said, I haven't gotten very far, but I've played some Chouren Chai.
Shmups for Salty Arcade wins.
There already are shmups, you nerd.
For Salty Arcade?
Oh. I thought you meant like Fight Kid, and I was like, nerd, there already are.
Twinkle Star Sprite, let's go.
Do I risk it?
Yeah. Next week on Salty Arcade.
Didn't do it. Okay.
The best fighting game, Neo Turf Masters.
Yeah, the best fighting game is definitely Neo Turf Masters.
What
I'm changing my
Super
character.
Super Dodgeball Kids.
Super Dodgeball. I've never even touched that one.
Select your hero. Junaswan. Dang, getting frame drops by loading. Oh boy.
Oh, Joey's watching.
What the freak? Wait, hold on. June the Swan is lower tiers than Zero, so this. One looks cool. How to tell if you have a high tier waifu?
Is it Alpha? It is? Well, it's not high tier.
Nope.
Sonickick teleports behind you. Nothing personal, kiddo.
Nothing personal.
I don't know why this thread is
that's actually kind of funny.
What is this?
Oh, shoot.
Don't read any of them.
Don't read any of them?
Yeah, just watch them.
Good lord, I keep dropping this. I shouldn't be dropping this.
Ugh.
Applying Tatsunoko-based pressure.
Yeah, I've seen this before. I'm trying not to.
Yeah, I did it!
That's dumb. That is dumb.
Ah.
No.
Boomerang. Got him. Yo. Oh, and pose. Oh, so good.
So good.
All right, who's playing now?
Watson and Sonic, I believe.
Yes.
Get mixed up, boy. Oh, frick, never mind. It's in DHC, so you're safe this time. Worst thing Undertale has done to the internet, see a 15-year-old call a 14-year-old kiddo. Boy, I'm about to hit you with that macaroni and cheese mix-up.
Macaroni and mix-up.
Macaroons. Alright, here we go. Macaroni mix-ups. Here we go. Ooh.
Fudge! It was with June, which someone I don't know really well. So, what?
Switches back to Zero.
Switching back to Zero. I'm going Frank West.
Lamau, Frank West, low tier confirmed.
You know why?
Because he's Frank West.
Oh no, oh. Pink, it doesn't match now.
Welcome to the high tier Frank West.
How long until Frank West is high tier? He's low tier in Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Is this being recorded as well as streamed?
Well, it's streamed and being recorded. Like, the...
I have a pink Saki, eck. Well, I guess it matches Beautiful Joe shocking pink. Boomerang.
Dude, I have hope.
Boomerang! Not JK.
Oh my god, this dumb infinite.
It's, you can't say infinite. It's not. You'll eventually fall out of it, so it's not an infinite. Only Ryu has infinites. Real Mega Buster! Love the way he sounds when he says real.
I can't wait for an infinite to come out and his Mega Buster is actually shitter than Frank West's here.
Thanks for blowing up your own zombie there, Frank dude.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
When's Filthy Frank versus Capcom?
The one time I actually
Mega-
like-
Oh, what the freak?
Nah, be zombie low tier. Frank West low tier.
This is dumb.
Frank West low tier.
Coming from the Saki and Beautiful Joe player, yeah, okay.
Yeah, Frank West low tier.
God dang it.
I don't think there's anything wrong with that, with what I just said, Frank West low tier.
Okay, ultimate DSP salt right there. Like, I'm actually getting salty right now. What is this?
I wonder if I can do a crossover airwave from so- Never mind. No! I did it wrong! Oh! Oh my gosh! Now those boomerang cancels so good.
Mega Buster!
This is my OC Papa East.
Mega Buster!
Real.
Oh, nice.
Maybe if I mash super on wake up, it'll work.
Watch out, mashing super!
Watch
I'm
out, actually
mashing
getting...
super, that's the wrong one.
Oh shit, wrong super.
If I mash super on out, of, once I get out of blocks, then I'll be okay.
You oh, we're getting
stupid in the wrong neighborhood.
No.
You mashed in the wrong neighborhood. Boomerang. Yo, Saki hitbox high tier. Ah,
Frank.
God dang it, I wasted it!
Good job. Come at me. Here we go. Are you still alive?
Ugh. Oh, my dad had to call it literally the worst time.
All the robots are sad in the background.
Oh man, who lost?
Look at what you've done, Sonic. You've made all the robots depressed.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. That really smart.
I bet Joey could do it just fine. I can't believe you've done this.
I don't even know what that's for.
Well,
like, okay. You've never seen the video where it's from?
It's like no, this guy's like, hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and then like some guy just walks.
Yeah, I got
it. Alright, I'm just gonna look through the not safe for work channel while I wait for
you actually grabbed? Okay. Activate beam spam.
Oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this. I'm gonna post it in the NSFW channel.
Why there? Come on, Sylvia. Boomerang!
What if Beautiful Joe was not?
Low-key, Boomerang is too top tier for me.
I can't believe you've done this.
You just pause? Why?
He's turned on turbo mode.
Pause because, like, it makes you drop in, but and it also manipulates frames.
I remember when we. Gamers. We kept clicking. I, like, kept doing that.
Yeah, he's gonna drop that super input while it's already happening.
Real Mega Buster! Oh my god, it blocked it! That was cool!
Nice voice crack.
What happens if... Check out my prepubescent voice.
That was really the most legendary laser beam flash.
Legendary. It was cool!
Hey.
Kid, finally
boy
I'm back.
Girl. Boy, keep
come on. Alright, good.
Are you gonna hit me with the real Mega Buster?
Wait, how did it?
Zombie didn't hit because I was blocking.
I was blocking!
Oh. What the?
Guy.
That. That's not even. Right, exactly, you cheeky cunt. Okay.
Jumps in.
She saved your life. She sacrificed herself for you.
The air froze, please.
Ooh, here we go! Here we go!
Ah. Whatever.
But what if Saki was not killed?
Bam, bot.
It feels weird watching this.
I demand rematch because half of the match I was actually talking to my dad. He was like, "Hey, son, how you doing? We made it back." And I'm like, "Okay, like, I kind of miss you guys, but you know."
Hi,
Boomerang.
Hi, son.
Anyways,
son, do you want to play Cave Explorer? No, Dad, no.
Boomerang! Oh, never mind. Yo, sure you, just kidding. Yo, why is Heavy so good in the air?
No!
Like, it's good coming back down, it's good, like, going up.
Yeah,
G-Light, it sounds like he yells out G-Lightning.
Dude, how is Watson not freezing?
Ah, fudge.
What did I do?
Wait, so should I come in now?
After this one, yeah. And I can have you and Watson fight.
Charge the beam! Shoot! Saki, shoot your gun!
Wait.
Oh.
I think Honk and I should play. Let's go, I'll gladly hand you your ass.
Scream that very gay.
That was a weird level 3.
Yeah,
Frank West desist pulling the zombie.
Whatever. No, it hits his say cheese.
There's a tool assisted speedrun of this game's arcade mode. The guy just keeps doing the photo shot as Frank West after he does shit. I think Frank West has a genuine impact. I think that's only a jacket.
What? What? Oh.
Wait, what the? That's not fair! You were right there! You were right in the grab range, and that's some BS. What is this, Capcom? What is this?
It's Tatsunoko, you should be saying that.
SNK, fix your game.
Exactly.
I was in the
mix up.
Oh, come on. I jumped over that.
Like, he jumped over your super.
And hit him with the uninstall.
I'm uninstalling this game right now.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Dude, you don't even have to install it.
I had to pull a Chris right there.
What are you talking about? We're playing this on the Wii right now.
Oh yeah, we're playing this like on the Wii using the Wi-Fi connection.
Anyways.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
The Nintendo Wi-Fi connection.
Alright, anyways. Who wants... Demi, you wanted to play in?
Yeah, I want to play Honk.
Oh, okay. You and Honk get in here.
Same code, right?
Yeah, 1E, the 1E6. That's in Dolphin Netflix. You got it, Honk?
Yeah.
Alright, assigning controller ports. Honk, you will be player one. Honk, honk.
I'm player one.
Damn it. Oh my god, I hate this Windows thing. Alright.
Hold on.
Oh.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're Demifiend. You'll be player two. And I will be spectating. Now.
God, I hope so. How else could you stream it?
Lego.
Dude, how are you spectating over the Nintendo Wi-Fi connection?
No, we are in the same room.
There's a patch that it allows us to do it. You see,
wow.
Capcom secretly passed the game just for us.
Oh man, what legends. Maybe they should do this patch thing and do it to SF5.
They should.
They should.
No, don't.
Yes. Demi could have automatically just pressed the button and we would have to restart the console. Yeah, the patch is weird that way.
What are you talking about? We're all in the same room right now playing this.
Yeah.
Like, right there.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, boys.
Oh, I'm scared.
The Adderman's Workshop, clearly the best.
All right, we got Demifiend versus Honk.
Honk.
Demifiend will be going Gold Lightning or Light Cannon.
I'm lost in this menu.
I know, right?
And Honk will be going Ryu, Red Skin Ryu.
I don't know.
Go Batsu.
Who's Batsu?
He was the guy who he was the guy with the X on the top.
The F on the top?
No, the X.
The X?
Yes, the X.
Retarded.
You just passed him.
Alright.
Yeah, boys, Batsu.
Oh, two Shotos.
Dude, literally picking G Lightman.
Of course.
Two Shotos versus G Lightman, the realest meta in this game.
Like, I have like two martial artists versus giant fucking death machines.
Okay, let him in on the joke.
Can I use throws on this guy?
No.
Yeah, you can actually throw him.
With what?
Maybe not. Throw me.
You can throw him with a command grab.
Which one
grab.
Fucking throw?
It's yeah, forward. It's forward. Heavy. Forward heavy.
But I'm. Isn't this my heavy? It's not working.
Only command grab him, but air grab.
Demi, he's cheating. He's literally giving you. He's getting free crits off you.
I told you, you can't normal grab him. Air grab or... That's the medium... Well, he's pressing the medium punch there, because he's getting the overhead.
Use specials! You only have, like, one.
Any specials!
Corner circle forward!
The only special here is knees.
Oh my god!
Oh,
Hey, he just kept grabbing you and tearing you to the ground. That's amazing.
Changing characters.
Please and thank you.
Alright. Select your heroes. Where's my bae? Where's my bae? There you are. Where's my other bae? Where's my other bae?
Chun-Li.
Here you are.
Ryu is my waifu.
Don't you know? Ryu, best waifu.
Alright, I'm still gonna go. Yeah, it's me.
Dude, Yatamansu is clearly a woman. This is truly misogyny.
It's the true misogyny.
Oh yeah, you're right. I can't fight back. She's a woman.
Yeah, that's
dude,
right. You
look
hit
at
me
this
once.
Look at this diverse cast of Ryu's here.
You can't hit a woman? You can't hit a woman? I'm crying. Oh man, what are you doing? Oh, you can't hit me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Oh!
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe it. Where's the White Knight? Somebody!
It's just some Frank West zombie.
He's hitting a woman. Ah!
There are no White Knights in the Salty Arcade. Just Black Knights. And Asians. And 14-year-olds.
Wait, Joey is like white as fuck though.
No he ain't. Isn't he like European?
He's UK. He's a former chav.
Oh, he's a Brit. He's a Brit, isn't he?
Yeah, boy. Oh man, he's sick gas man.
I guess wow, she just stuck that in your butt.
Oh wow, I've never done this super before.
You do realize the Yatamans play with toys now. This is 18 plus Yatamans.
Oh.
Oh shoot! That's misogyny! That's stuff! That's it. A White Knight! I heard you were hitting on my girlfriend. Oh shit! Why am I not getting my offense? Why did I miss my super? There you go.
It's so weird not seeing combo.
Especially you.
Quarter circle forward and two. Quarter circle forward and two buttons, and there's also a DP and two buttons. Z motion, yeah.
Do the Shoryuken motion back with heavy, and you do donkey kick.
Is it
enough?
Oh, that's it, damn.
You use donkey kick to defend your combos.
You got me. Alright. Let's see, who do I play now?
I guess I'm gonna play the same character as trying to.
Yo, Daigo Temple.
Alright.
Daigo Temple, better put on the nighttime one.
You better not play G Lightning. Actually, you know what? You need him. Honk, go ahead and play G Lightning.
Actually.
I can't back out of the character, I think.
Nope. I'm looking for the perfect White Knight, and I think that's Tekka Man. Literally.
Oh, hello, we got our first viewer. Lucky comment. Where's
him away?
Please stay.
Where's Kazler?
Where's. I wish I knew how to play.
Literally a White Knight.
I don't know where Kazler is actually.
Dude, why does Tekkaman have gay pride colors on it?
I was about to ask that.
Tekkaman the gay king.
Clearly a cute boy, you know it.
Oh, but yeah, Lucky Condon, welcome to the stream.
Alright, Lucky's here?
Lucky Condon.
Lucky Condom?
Wow.
Oh. Condom.
Oh yeah, where's Lucky at? Where's Lucky and Yurden? They don't know where you are. Where's the Frenchie guy?
Right though, where is Kasha?
Alright.
Dude, I think Sigma played Capcom.
Yeah, he did. He used the dogs a lot. Oh, fuck, I can't believe you've done this.
Sigma's
dead. Yeah, Sigma is dead, apparently, as he messaged me about to be dead.
Literally died.
Wait, watch this.
I do. That was cool.
Look. There you go.
Yeah, he's getting better.
Fuck.
Well, the game's pretty easy compared to other fighting games. You got three buttons, and one of them's just an assist. Well, one of them is also because of an assist button.
Literally Cyclops.
Like 500 mechanics.
Oh, poor Sigma.
What happened to Sigma?
He died in Exert. And the great great Potemkin Massacre.
This game's is actually a lot of fun.
700 died. But literally busted to death.
Oh no! Woman!
Woman, do thing.
White Knight! Woman! Oh fuck, that was almost a happy birthday! That's it! That's it!
So Caster and Christmas are cancelled. Is cancelled.
I can't believe I've done this.
Yo, you won! Honk, you actually won.
I don't even know how to play!
He's crying.
Oh, poor Lucky.
I'm not crying.
Okay. Alright, time to play my mains.
Oh man, he's pulling out his mains. By that, he's just gonna cheat to play both of the giant mechs at once.
I have the time to play my main, plays Gold Lightning. You know, at the tournament, I chose Gold Lightning, right?
Oh yeah, you told me about that and you got wrecked.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, it's Leo White Fang.
Batsu and Ryu. Batsu and Ryu versus Ryu. Literally everyone plays Ryu.
That's because he's the best character in the game.
Pretty much, actually, yes. But no one's doing those sick Ryu combos. There's no point in playing the best character. Doing this fucking ambush.
I mean, Ryu is easy to pick up. Wrong super, damn it!
That lag.
Oh, that lag!
It's because we haven't let Dolphin run like 10 frames or like for like over 10 minutes. So like it's gonna be really stuttery.
Well, it's not running it for 10 minutes, it's letting it load every asset.
Okay.
So like if it was just like us, like if it was just like two people playing, what you can do is just have your characters come out. Just do all their supers, then you can start playing. So just essentially have one match just for the sake of popping every super.
Oh, okay. Assuming you use the same stage every time too, right? Whoa!
Nice grab.
I didn't even mean to do it. Grab. I don't know what I'm doing.
You can!
God, that looks so much more better here.
You mean comparisons like Street Fighter 4?
Yep. Stop that, please.
Okay, now you've been sure you can do the heavy throw, you can do the combo. Oh yeah, well I'm late. Probably happened like 20 seconds ago.
Oh shoot.
I like the sound of Ryu Dittos.
I remember when I first heard of this game, I never heard of Capcom or Street Capcom or Tatsunoko. And I thought Ryu was always saying Kaboom or something like that.
Kaboom!
Kaboom! Yeah, kaboom! Kaboom! Ryu's classic catchphrase.
Kaboom! Instead of Hadouken, it's kaboom! Oh, you meme. You meme.
Capcom versus Capcom, it's Tatsunoko.
Capcom versus Capcom, wait a minute.
Oh, wait, I've seen that, you cheeky cunt.
Marvel versus Marvel, oh wait.
Someone turned the handicap up to 5 stars. I saw that.
You're just walking toward him.
Demi confirmed cheater.
Demi. Oh my god, you cheat.
Yeah, he's turned up his handicap so he does more damage and has 4 HP and then picks the character. Just...
His grab range is too big.
You can tech out his grab. You meant to tech out.
Dude,
you know what you should play?
Out of a grab.
You know what you should play on this? Play fucking Beyblade for PS1.
Beyblade?
Beyblade.
Oh my god.
I mash buttons and it gets me out of them.
Like no joke. Just like, get mood of Ben. Just play it.
Oh my god, if he actually beats him.
These frame drops though, what is this? Brazil?
Oh man, did you see that? He texted not only one grab, but two.
Nice. Ooh. Yeah, boy! Come on, Batsu, finish him!
No.
I still got my Ryu.
Do it, do it!
Oh, the hell no!
Do this since you Hadouken! Oh, there you go. Please leave a like so the next Salty Arcade is Beyblade.
Beyblade, let's go.
I think it... What's next? I wanted it to be Shrek Super Slam.
Shrek Super Slam.
But since we're getting a lot of lag when, you know...
Imagine trying to do 4 players.
Oh, right. I have to select the character, I forgot.
Dude, you should have just gone G-Lighten.
I don't want to see.
He's another big character.
Oh, ooh, ow, ooh.
Dude, you should have G-Lightning fight the robot from Lost Planet.
No, G-Lighten versus Silver Lightning.
Oh, I like
that. Damian did
zombies.
That. He lost horribly to me.
The 2D zombies. I'm a Beyblade! You see? Let her rip, am I right, guys?
Behold, my dead beast. Gone.
Oh, that lag.
I could do that too, Ryu. I could do that too, Ryu, see?
Yeah, me too.
Dude, the best levels of Lost Planet are one thing about this mech.
Did Lost Planet even have levels?
Yeah. Level-based game.
I only have 3 on PS3. Cause I got it for off a Hondo bundle.
Yeah, I got the same.
I had the first
same
game.
One. I only cared about it for Okami.
We're in like a frozen ship place, and so you had to beat missions before you froze to death.
Ah.
I've never played Ross Planet.
Like Ross Planet.
Ross Planet, new game.
Ross Planet 2.
Oh dang. Okay, so who wants to play Honk next?
I'll play Honk.
Okay.
Be gentle.
Just be gentle, senpai. Just change the controls, I guess.
Alright. Assign controller ports. Sonickick. Honk. Oh! I forgot to turn off that. That is embarrassing.
You forgot to turn off what? You're telling me you were streaming your porn this whole time?
Yes.
Oh, it wasn't at least pppu.swf.
Oh man, what is this? This isn't a Wii.
Wait, what? This is the Wii. It's homebrewed.
Oh man.
No, this is how you would, that you see. I was trying not to see show you the screen because that's how you install the patch.
Yeah, we patch our Wii games. It's a exclusive Nintendo patch for Salty Arcade.
Oh yeah, that's how you install it.
Thanks, Nintendo.
Yeah, it's not so bad. Also, you should watch this out. I'm not saying anything for the next Salty Arcade, but we got arms.
Arms?
We can't afford the Joy-Con trademark controller yet, but we do have two Wiimotes.
Wait, what?
Next episode should be Street Fighter.
Wait, no.
Paul,
why
3DS
did I choose
edition.
This guy?
Wait, which one? Rainbow Edition?
I didn't mean to choose this guy.
Street Fighter 4 3DS edition.
I'm screwed.
Oh, I have that one.
I do. Oh shit.
And apparently Narrows has freaking.
All right, we got Kassern, guys. Kassern or.
I don't know how to play Alex. Earn. I didn't mean to pick him.
Dude, here's the Alex tech. You do is, you do light, medium, water circle, forward, medium, and then while you're doing that, what you do is assist, then you do the heavy water circle.
You're not
forward.
Speaking English to me.
Oh, he is British.
I'm speaking Campbell's.
Oh, I see.
Dude, Alex has like the most bullshit combo, it's amazing. I'd like to show it off, but doing it in a match is pretty.
Oh god!
Oh!
Oh boy.
Nako.
I don't know how to curse this guy.
Dude, is Batsu's power lightning and fire?
Yo, you diving these dives though.
Alex is right.
See, if you hit me, I'm gonna hit you back.
If you hit with Alex's dive, you can do power bomb.
Oh, doggo.
I don't know how to use the doggo yet.
It's the same thing as Frank West, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, quarter circle forward?
Something like that. It's either that or quarter circle back.
Okay.
Dude, is this a pro cash-in?
Is this a pro Kenshi?
It's actually a cashew.
It's actually a storm drain.
Really? Are you really picking Alex just to rub it in my face?
Yes.
Oh man, how does this work? Oh man, this music though.
Genko Punts?
Oh! No!
Ouchie. That hurt. This is gonna hurt even more.
Oh man, Joey, you know what you should do next year?
Oh.
You should go to Combo
Hyper
2018.
Oh man.
Dude, isn't that in America?
Yes.
I can't go.
Why not?
Because I'm poor.
Sigma's coming.
Oh, nice grab.
Sigma's I didn't mean to do that. I haven't meant to do a single grab.
Oh, that German suplex. A power bomb.
Oh man, he got grabbed out.
He'll never figure the second super.
him.
Oh! Shot. Oh, is he dead?
Aww. You do,
Alex, a New Yorker. A stupid New Yorker. Hey!
Just the headbutt grab. And that stuns them. Very good news.
Yo! Let's see. Your. I was gonna go G Light and you were gonna go Lost Planet Guy, but I guess not.
Whoa, guess what the not. Crap is that Gold Lightning?
Is that a Crimson Lightning?
Look at that Gold Lightning though.
I guess I'll try my luck with these two.
That's like Lemon Lightning.
Isn't that. That's the default colors of Gold Lightning.
No, Gold Lightning has shakers. This one's like light as fuck.
Exactly. Yeah, I press the light punch. Oh, light punch and give you the default color.
No, you get the default colors in this one by pressing heavy.
Jesus Christ.
I didn't feel that.
Yeah, you lightning thing. Your character is projectile. Hyper jump over it. Dash back. Do your two or three projectiles.
Yeah, just spam projectiles.
Projectile. Ow,
Paradactyl. Oh yeah, just do that overhead on G Lightning. That'll mix them up.
Oh!
I don't get the robots being stunned because they're like never actually held for a combo.
I love that move where he just like body slams.
Gonna go for the double super.
Damn. Sonic, you could dash with lightning, you know that.
You can?
Yeah, just on ground, not in the air.
Yo, that grab is.
Okay, one more as Lightning just to give out.
God, you guys have to see Morrigan grabbing G Lightning in air.
I have.
The funniest thing.
Just picks him up by the leg, flies up, suplexes him.
The fucking suplexes a giant red. Break away. Oh my god, wrong super! Oh, he rips the heart out.
I was trying to switch to Batsu.
Oh, he actually jumped over it. Wow.
Yeah, G Lightning.
Jesus Christ.
All right, I'm done with G.
Everybody's just bullying you with G Lightning.
I'm done with them for now. All right.
Unless you wanted to do Beyblade versus him.
Oh. Sure.
Beyblade.
Sure. Let's go.
All right. Let's do this.
All right, boys. Oh my God.
How do I do the Beyblade?
Just jumping heavy.
The Beyblade is actually crouching just two medium. That's literally all it did, two medium.
Two medium?
Yes.
I don't know what that means.
Crouching medium, not forward crouch or back crouch. Yeah, there you go.
Level two.
Oh,
no.
Jesus. Like watching a kaiju.
This is literally a kaiju battle.
Why don't we play Cyberbots next? Jeez.
I'm pretty sure the Lost Planet robot should be winning. Because the Lost Planet robot can actually use that gun on his shoulder.
I forgot how to use the gun on the shoulder. Don't you have to reload it too?
Yeah.
I don't know
what he's doing. Also, PTX can do a tick.
Go! Lighter! Wanna go again or?
Sure.
Alright.
Oh man, he's gonna steal the heart of a robot.
See me in Osu.
Oh, there's Watson. Alright, next, Joey and Watson.
Okay, yeah, I'll watch
Dude,
that.
That throw's cool.
In what? What?
Whoa!
That hitbox!
Alright.
What did I do?
To boot up the dolphins.
Oh, what?
You try and find dolphins.
That hitbox, what the freak.
I know.
What's
I love
happening?
How nonchalant the freaking Lost Planet robot is on his grab. He's just like, eh.
Lost Planet robots are real boys, mech. I like this.
That Randy Savage elbow drop, though.
Dude, what's with this heart thing? Like, this is a robot, he has no heart, he has no emotions.
Well, if you actually look up, you can't look at the heart thing.
You can't abduct his girlfriend because he has no girlfriend, he has no feelings.
Well, if you look at the heart thing on the robots, it's actually a mechanical heart. I guess it helps circulate oil.
Alright.
What do I have to do?
We're gonna, alright. Sorry about this. That was fun playing with you, Honk. So, it was Joey and Watson, right?
Oh, what? I have to play someone?
Yes, you have to play someone.
Playing Joey now.
All right, Joey, where you at?
I'm somewhere. Trademark. Here we go. All
right.
Joy-Con. Trademark.
Alright, Midnight Unga Bunga, Lord McSwing turn.
Midnight? Excuse you, it's Midget.
I'll have you know I'm playing on Wiimote controls. I waggle left for medium punch.
Excuse you, it's humanoid dwarfism?
Okay, I'm gonna see if Demi, do you think the spectating will slow down the game at all?
If you want me to, I could leave.
Okay.
I'm not liking this, so...
I'm getting out of the net play.
You know where to find the stream, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shut it down!
Everyone shut it down, I already closed it.
Right, close.
Alright, midnight, yeah. Alright.
Set the buffer.
Shoutouts to Demifiend for making my profile icon midget hurt boxes.
Here we go. And we got it. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to buffer. The buffer has to be higher since you guys are playing like on the opposite side.
I know, by 10. Oh, thank you. That'll
30, work. No, put it on 25. 25 is the cap. If you put it on 30, it's literally unplayable. No, put it on 25. Okay, thank you.
Now we're at 58 frames per second. This is
what? What? Oh, okay. What?
Why not?
Select your heroes.
You.
They call me the Midget Unga. On the account of me playing a short man with a neck beard.
A I'll have you know, the mix-ups start at the character select.
No, man, the mix-ups like, start look, right here.
Like, see, look, suddenly a different character. Wow!
Boomerang! I'm still getting frame drop. Jesus Christ. I didn't ask for this.
I can't believe you. You never asked for this.
Come on, Saki, help me out, babe.
Oh man, my son's here.
Yo!
Up with those invincible beam walls.
You said the combo could end.
This combo's over when I say it's over, said Joey. I'm honestly just playing because I'm bored right now. What the frick?
Got hit by soul fist.
There were three projectiles on screen and none of them. Okay.
Zarbi!
Zarbi.
Zarbi!
I'm getting sick of these goddamn Zarbis. Too many Zorbies confirmed.
Too many cooks.
Hold on, we just gotta spam that red hot kick, lads. Super jump, red hot kick. Super jump, dive kick. Super jump, dive kick.
Alright. I'll be back.
Ooh.
I forgot I was muted.
Boy, you already did the level 3.
Oh, dude, there's another streamer named Lethal Gear. He's streaming Titanfall, and we have more viewers than him.
Nice.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Right
yeah,
now.
We have more viewers. Yeah, yo, it's yeah. Mainly because he's offline.
Hey, Lamau, mashing my. What happened?
Hello, Mayo.
Why is this? This is closer than it should be.
I don't even know what happened. I thought I killed you with the gun, but apparently I got hit by it. I thought the guns allowed like 20 years of charge up to go through.
Check out my special weapon, gun!
That gun loads faster, loads slower than freaking a 90s internet webpage for I was about to make like a really high tier joke, and then I
no, I wasn't even high tier because we didn't say the words dial-up and geostadius.
Dial-up and geostadius.
Wow, what?
Boomerang.
What was that, Sonic? Geostadius? What? Hello?
The Bernstein, I mean.
Oops, I mean. Oh my god, it like every time you super jump is more and it frame drops. It's that bad. I don't want to play this. Why did you make me go back to this and play Guilty Gear? Zorby? Red hot two kicker. What the frick, Saki? Why is your move so slow? God, I hate this. Why? Stop. I don't want to play this. It's so laggy.
It's 30 frames per second. Let's go.
I can't even super jump half the time because my... This sucks. I'm not playing this. This is unbearable.
Rage quit, boyo.
Dodge.
You rage quit.
I rage quit because this is the most unbearable connection known to man.
You meme!
I don't want to play Tatsunoko anymore now that I've actually gotten good net.
You meme!
Nice voice crack there.
You meme!
Meme!
You freaking meme. Anyways, Demi, have you and I played yet?
Huh? No, not yet.
Get in here.
Oh, dude, that sounds highly sexual.
Exactly.
Alright, let's see. Tools. Alright, I want to make sure that my chances of winning actually increase. Let me start all my downloads up. There's all OVAs of Boku no Pico. There's a whole season of Sentai. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was gonna torrent me some, Sonic.
you mean...
Sonic, where are you at? I put in...
Uh-oh. I lost connection to server. Weird.
Maybe it's an omen.
Oh, an Eric. Oh, thanks, Watson. Thanks for rage quitting.
Oh, the rage quitting, wow.
Yeah. I think the rage quitting had something to do with it. Thanks, Watson. You meme.
What a rage quitter.
What's he saying? No dignity.
He's jawning.
It's no, you rage quite.
Oh, people are getting salty in the salty arcade.
Well, hi, guys. Welcome.
Anyway.
This is probably a good bookend, you know? Like, start the stream with problems, end it with problems.
Anyways, I'll re-host, and well, you and I will play a few, and then we'll probably end stream. How about that?
All right. Last games for me.
Yeah, this will be my last games, too.
All right, G-Lighten, VG-Lighten, let's go.
I wonder.
Who do you main in Tatsunoko? Glighten. Oh, that character.
This will be the last match at Salty Arcade of this. Alright.
Wait, Dolphin, what do you mean in that play window's already open? Nothing's open.
Uh-oh. Try quitting out and then coming back in.
That's what I'm doing. There you go.
Alright.
I'll show you why I ended up that we were playing. Nine frames per second!
You do it.
Hey, Sonic, you might want to fix the,
game? Yes.
Oh wait, it's because I was actually downloading something. I forgot.
You asshole.
I was downloading the Poop Ticklers PPSSPP so we could play Tekken Netplay.
You gotta share that.
Oh, and Radius.
Sure, you gotta share that with me afterwards. Maybe we can do that for another Salty Arcade.
Joey, do you want it?
I already have it.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Select your heroes.
was my main attack.
That's a pretty safe pick.
After this, you guys want to watch a movie?
Too late for me, sorry.
Okay.
Oh,
I'll probably ask May or something.
What's poppin'?
Oh, it's Watson.
Oh, it's the Salt Man.
I found a meme.
Jesus, this is misogyny. My sagging. Oh, you fucking zombie!
Oh, nice.
I'll be back again. Dang it.
You stupid zombie! That's it. Go serious mode.
Oh shoot. Same.
You know what my dad used to say? The smaller the balls, the bigger the penis.
Nice. Nope.
Oh shoot! I was about to say that's the wrong super.
It was the right one.
That's the wrong
I pressed the button. You don't press buttons in anime fighters.
That's all you do though.
Oh, he nearly did a Ryu Donkey Kick.
Mega Buster.
Oh god.
Dude, do you want me to show what a Ryu combo is like?
I know this because I play Super Turbo. Medium kick Hadouken.
Ah shit, he knows the tech.
No!
Ryo Mega Buster. Best move in the game.
Selfie. That's it. I ain't playing around anymore, boy.
The same. Let's go. You know what.
You know, we're in the lit stage.
Oh, I thought you were gonna go G button. I ain't gonna play around either.
Kasha and then Batsu. Oh boy. God. The Kashin animes are so cool.
Ding. Looks like some lag in this stage, but you know.
Oh shoot!
Oh! Whoa.
No!
You interrupted it, nice.
What the heck, hello? That didn't shoot my Mega Buster, even though I didn't help.
Oh, nice.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, what?
Oh, nice. God, it seems like I never blocked in this game.
Oh shoot. Nice.
Oh shit, wrong super! What?
Yeah, I still got hit by it.
Oh no! Okay. Oh what? Oh my god, that actually hits on ground.
I'm just getting juggled over here.
Oh shit, 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 on my recovery frame too! Oh, I'm not dead!
Oh man.
Oh shit, too early, too early, too early!
Oh my god, no, 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 no.
Fuck!
No, no, no!
Ah! Yes! Yes! Nah, that's what you call come! Back.
That's what you call come!
Alright, retry, character select, retry, okay.
Well, that's retry.
Alright, it's probably gonna be my last game. It's a good tiebreaker.
Yep.
Who's gonna win? Place your bets!
Me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, okay, if Joey was actually playing, like, this was a tournament, I'd vote Joey. But that's... Who do you think's better on this game, by the way? You or Sigma now?
Am I from fighting? Am I from...
God dang it.
Whoops, shit. Oh shit, wrong super!
Oh my god!
They never see it the third time!
They never see it.
Oh shit! Oh, zero, no. Fucking, that was supposed to be a tag! I zero. The rest, the faith of humanity lies in you. No, the humanity!
Oh my god, this Unga character. Ah.
No, 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 no. I'm mashing buttons already! No! Good game.
Good games, guys. Alright. I think that wraps it up, right?
Oh, the G3 helmet. I unlocked it. And the beautiful Joe insignia. And the serve bot. Oh, hell yeah. Let me just save my game.
Well... That wraps up Salty Arcade number 9. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah. Thanks everyone.
This is
and
a little awkward.
Yeah, this is a little awkward show up. And thanks Demifiend, Mr. Honk, and Joey for playing. Thank you, Watson, for rage quitting and making this the Salty Arcade
I'm
again. We're going.
What are you going?
We're done.
Okay.
Alright, thanks everyone. Thanks everyone for playing, and we'll see you in the next Salty Arcade, guys. Oh.
That's not me clapping.